The Young and the Restless, Friday, August 13th, reveals Victor Newman outraged at learning that Ashland Locke faked illness to deceive his daughter's feelings. Meanwhile, Nick does not agree that Faith intends to fall in love with Moses. He wants her to focus on her studies. At the Chancellor's mansion, Abby Newman received information about Chance, her joy bursting, but with it were her fears when Chance learned that Mariah had been kidnapped. The baby could be in danger. When expressing concern about Mariah Copeland's disappearance, Abby would swear not to let Chance or the baby down and out the door. She will tell Chance Chancellor how difficult it is when two of the most important people in her life cannot be contacted. Mariah's disappearance leaves all family members unable to do anything. Nick will try to reassure Sharon, but she will think that things don't seem right. Meanwhile, Sharon Rosalie seems distracted as Nick Newman chatted with her. Sharon will eventually confess that no one knows where Mariah is and will explain the predicament. At this time, Ray also appears. He can share small pieces of evidence to track down the kidnapper's trail. Ray will admit that he used GCPD's most advanced technology and bypassed the signal blocker. Unfortunately, there is a secondary level of security to signal scrambling, so it is not possible to pinpoint the signal exactly. Ray also must have the cooperation of many family members to quickly search for Mariah as soon as possible. The process of tracing seems difficult because the kidnapper and Mariah left no trace of suspicion. He'll think it's the job of an expert, so he'll ask if Mariah has any tech-savvy friends that might have helped her cover her tracks. According to Sharon's deductions, Kevin is a suspect because he used to be Mariah's ex. Sharon will immediately think of Kevin Fisher, but Ray will point out that he talked to Kevin and really didn't think he would hide Mariah from her loved ones. Kevin has no longer feelings for Mariah. He has a new happiness. Next, Sharon will look at Ian Ward, but she will point out that he is in prison. Ray would think they would hear if Ian got out, but he would swear to look into it. He will also want to have all available information about those who have pursued Tessa as he explores all options. Ray wouldn't think what they should focus on without facts, but he would wonder if anyone had a reason to kidnap Mariah. Ray would swear to look into banking and card usage. Mariah's credit is next. He would think it was time to make this investigation official, which would worry Sharon. Ray is letting someone confirm Mariah's location via the ATM's location, but it doesn't seem to work. She will also mention that Tessa went to see her sister to see if this might have something to do with her past. Ray would then report back with bad news because Mariah didn't use her credit card or deduct any money from her bank account. With the search for Mariah increasingly troubled, Young and the Restless says that some twists and turns are still to come, so don't miss out on what lies ahead in an intriguing storyline. The YNR channel will have other exciting revelations, updates, and news for Young and the Restless to read on, so stay tuned with us for the latest YNR details.